Devil Network Morning Show.
He has a very important announcement you're not going to want to miss.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Brooke.
Class of 2028.
Today is Wednesday, January.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention.
Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following forks of behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Niall, or Pilar. We are Model. We are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Thursday morning breakfast, we are going to be having whole grain pop tarts, fruit, and your choice of milk. Back to you.
Thank you, Chef Kaylin. That sure does sound yummy. Now let's send it over to our weather girl, Kira, and see if we'll have indoor or outdoor recess today.
Take it away, Kira!
Model Elementary. For our recess weather today, we are expecting partly cloudy skies. Our high temperature for today will be 50 degrees and our low temperature for tonight will be 20 degrees. The wind will be from the northeast at 3 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 45% and our chance of rain will be 20%. I hope you have a great Wednesday. Back to you, Jack and Brooke.
Thank you, Kira. So based on your weather forecast, we might get to have outdoor recess.
Yes.
Students, remember to stay safe in the hallways by staying several tiles apart. Also, remember to mask up. This will keep the spread of germs down in our school.
And that's a good thing because we strongly dislike germs.
Students, make sure that you are earning your pupil reward points so you can level up.
That's right, Brooke. Remember, if you earn 100 or more pupil reward points between January 5th through January 29th, you have leveled up. And you will not only receive cool emoji eraser desk pets, but you also get to have popcorn on Wednesday, February 3rd.
Your points have to be earned from January 5th to January 29th. So any points you have earned before January 5th do not count for leveling up.
Make it a super duper day by following Forks Up Behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils.
Forks Up!